Sorry to wake you up.
Who is this?
Come on, man. It's heavy. Well, that thing didn't work out. It's this asshole's fault. Sorry.
Lay him on the bed.
All right, take a look at him. He ain't staying, though.
Stupid of us to go out there, is it?
Yeah. Do it again tomorrow?
Yep.
Move. Practicing in her sleep.
It's good to be home.
Yeah, you're telling me. Where's Daryl?
Watching over a guy until some other guy can take over.
You found a guy?
Crazy day.
You want to talk about it?
Not right now. I just want to turn my brain off for a minute. You want to tell me about your day?
No. Same thing.
Well, you found a guy?
Not a guy.
Oh. Got you something.
Is this instead of the toothpaste?
Mm-hmm. Well, I do have a crated toothpaste for you. It's currently at the bottom of a lake.
Oh, so you had a day.
Yeah. All on account of your dental hygiene. Have your meds.
Rick, wake up. We should talk.